fast enough. They were making it to fire space and were running over with everybody. Right here now, he looks at the 13. It is what it is. Michael Goodwin.
.68, 22.3 on the speed for Michael Goodwin.
Chris Avery at 313.04. Cody Sprouse turned one down that was 313.39. Had he taken that, he would have won the event already. We're going to see now if that move paid off for him. He's got to be 313.04. Should I try it again? Cody Sprouse.
And he comes back and 316.51.
So your winner tonight, Toby Sprouse in that 2004 Chevrolet. Second place went to Chris Avery. Third to Shelton Stallings. Fourth to Keith Brickhouse.